Today I am going to take your class and I am going to tell you about letter A. So A is for ant, A for aeroplane, A for arm and A for elevator. Let's do it one more time. A for ant, A for aeroplane, A for arm and A is for elevator.
Wow! Look at this alligator. It has such a rough skin and it can stay in water as well as land. Look at its sharp teeth. Oh my God, alligator. And look at the alligator's mouth now. It's open, close, open, close. One more time. Open, close. Now let's learn about some writing skills. We'll start with the slanting lines and sleeping lines because we are working on letter A right now. So we would want to start with the slanting line and a sleeping line because the combination of it makes letter A. So we have to first show our children what does a slanting line mean. We have to show them the right slanting line and the left slanting line. Let them draw with free hands. First, you can assist your child while doing so first. Let them understand what does a sleeping line mean first. And then with the help of dot-to-dot joining or probably assignments like such, you can explain them more. What does a standing and a sleeping line mean? Once you have achieved or once you have child have achieved the understanding of joining the dots, making sleeping and a slanting line, then you can combine all that to form A. You can on regular basis show them how A looks like. This is very important to start the writing skill. Dot to dot joining and making strokes, standing, slanting, sleeping strokes with free hand is quite important to start from now.